As part of their 2007 holiday caravan, members of the Boston Red Sox, both players and those behind the scenes, visited Dana-Farber earlier this week. Pitchers Julian Tavares, Bryan Corey, Kyle Snyder, and outfielder Brandon Moss all made the rounds, along with bench coach Brad Mills, pitching coach John Farrell, and Red Sox president and CEO Larry Lucchino. Lucchino's relationship with Dana-Farber goes beyond the Red Sox affiliation. He was treated here for non-Hodgkin's lymphoma more than 20 years ago. Being visited by the Red Sox would have been a treat all by itself, but this time they brought along something special, the 2007 World Series trophy. First, the Red Sox spent time in the Jimmy Fund Clinic, signing autographs, handing out pennants, checking up on the children's activities, and, perhaps most important of all, giving the kids an opportunity to pose for photos with the trophy. Later, the Red Sox visited adult patients in the Dana One infusion area, where they were greeted warmly by many devoted fans. The scene was carefully controlled chaos, with many patients clearly excited by the presence of world champions. After their visit to Dana-Farber, the Red Sox went on to visit patients at Children's Hospital.